Get your seats, get your seats, get your seats. We're about to start some food.
We are Stag Dining Group. We're an underground supper club based in San Francisco, and we're all longtime friends, bringing their own style, tastes, and talents to the table.
Because we're and a team.
Yeah, we are a team.
One, two, three, Stag!
Matt and Ted have known Aloe since he was 12 or 13, I guess, and seen him going from like an underground hip-hop scene. It really mirrors what it is that we're attempting. The approach is definitely different than your mainstream. You're very organic, and it's a great way to reach out to people.
Well, we've known each other for decades now. Our friends loved coming to our houses for really elaborate dinner parties. And, you know, from there we decided, like, hey, let's start a business. Well, one, we're passionate about the environment, conservationists, we're sportsmen, and a stag is like a symbol of a purity in the natural world.
San Francisco's got a market every day of the week somewhere, so, you know, if our event's on a Saturday, a Sunday, a Tuesday, or a Wednesday, we can be at a farmer's market the day before. You're in touch with the food here, you know, and you get to try everything for free. Just try to find really nice big ones. These are kind of nice, though. These are sweeter.
We really wanted to create an organization that really went the extra mile in terms of sustainability and sourcing, because we know that our clients want that. It's just, it's good business. It helps us, like, walk the talk.
Just trying to find something.
X marks the spot.
Super peppery. Almost tastes like horseradish. Grows all over the park.
Some people say that a salad can't be sexy. Well, with these in them, there's no stopping it.
You know, our first dinner really reached out to our friends and family, but over time, I've been excited to see, you know, folks I've never met before, brand new people coming to our table.
That's what Stag do.
It's not about, you know, finding other people that you know to go out to dinner with. It's about enjoying this, like, environment that we create, our little dining society for the night. You know, a lot of our collaborations through the dinners have come from meeting people at these dinners. Mm-hmm. From day one, we brought in an artist. We brought in somebody to actually, you know, play the music.
We're almost creating some sort of amazing think tank, hub for, you know, really progressive thinkers in San Francisco.
I am Ann Olson.
And I'm Carrie Barber.
We are in April and Baker's studio.
I worked with Ted Flurry. We started collaborating about making his menus for him. Out of, you know, recycled products and then incorporating, like, ingredients that they use in their dinner.
We open up ourselves to the audience of our collaborators.
When we hold hands like this.
My music is inspired by everyday life. We can create positive social change through art, through music. I'm really excited for tonight. I think what Stag is doing is an amazing opportunity for people to experience dining with the music, with art. Since we're all like-minded people, it's important to share our ideas. We take these ideas and we go out to the world and spread them.
It's my distinct pleasure to welcome to the stage a longtime friend, Mr. Aloe Blacc.
Hey there, brother, watch a little lady. She's a little faster than you think. Hey there, brother, watch a little lady. She be sneaking round every time you blink. I don't know how I got my number. She been calling all through the summer, saying she really need to see the plumber. Now don't that make you wonder? Hey there, brother. Hey there, brother. Hey. brother, what's with your girlfriend? She ain't being loyal, no she ain't. Hey there, brother. What she doing to you? Hey there, brother. She playing you for a fool. Hey there, brother.
It's all about bringing people together. We can build community, build relationships that people can take beyond the table. To actually stop what they're doing, come together, enjoy each other's company over food, drink, and music. It's a really powerful experience.
We find ourselves together, gathering over the last 10 years. Stag Dining Group formed because we wanted to do something together as a group that we could offer to the public and we could share and we could collaborate with lots of other people. It sort of was a way to invite people into our world of what we do and what we like and what we love.
Thank you all. Thank you very much.